long. This machine is for 3-in-1, and this part is for heating plate and the LCD separator, and this part is for frame separator. Okay, now we'll show you how to do it. Okay. Okay. So first, we turn on the power, and then setting the temperature. The temperature is as 1880. So we can see here, and when the temperature reach the 18, then we can work LCD screen on the heating plate and heating it. It around for 20 seconds. Then we enter the button. This button is for vacuum. Be careful about the glass cable. Okay, now we are doing the LCD screen separator. Now put this silicon layer on the plate. Okay, so now this time the temperature is at 90. This is the one line, the gold line, to separate the screen, the glass. Okay, now the LCD is separated from the glass. The glass is off from the LCD. So the next step is to remove the glue. That's all for this machine. Okay.